Anchor. In the quaint coastal town of Mariner's Cove, where the briny scent of the sea mingled with the cries of seagulls, there stood an old shipyard with a legacy as enduring as the waves that lapped against the rugged shores. It was here that the tale of an anchor, weathered by time and steeped in maritime history, began to unfold. The shipyard had weathered countless storms and witnessed the construction of majestic vessels that sailed the vast expanse of the ocean. Anchors, like silent sentinels, adorned the yard, each telling a story of voyages and adventures, of sailors who had navigated treacherous waters and charted unknown territories. Among the anchors, there was one that stood out, an ancient iron behemoth with links of chains so worn that they seemed to whisper tales of distant shores. This anchor, known as the Seafarer's Heart, had earned its name not just for its size, but for the legends woven around it. It was said to have been salvaged from a ship that had weathered a storm of mythical proportions, its iron forged from the courage of sailors who had stared into the abyss and emerged stronger. The Seafarer's Heart, a colossal mass of iron with a weathered patina, had become a revered symbol in Mariner's Cove. It graced the entrance of the shipyard like a guardian, its presence echoing the resilience of the town's seafaring community. Legends claim that those who touched the anchor would be blessed with safe voyages and the wisdom to navigate life's turbulent seas. The anchor's tale intertwined with that of Captain Elias Blackwell, a seasoned mariner whose weathered face bore the lines of countless journeys. Elias, a living legend in Mariner's Cove, had sailed the world's oceans, facing tempests and embracing calm waters with equal poise. The Seafarer's Heart had been his steadfast companion through every adventure, a talisman that had guided him through the most perilous of seas. Elias's voyages were etched into the Seafarer's Heart, its iron bearing witness to the storms that had tested the limits of ship and sailor. The anchor, once part of a vessel that had faced the tempest's wrath, had become a beacon of resilience. A testament to the indomitable spirit of those who dared to traverse the unpredictable currents of the sea. As the years passed, Captain Elias Blackwell, now weathered by the passage of time, decided it was time to retire from the open sea. Mariner's Cove welcomed him back as a hero returning from epic adventures. The Seafarer's Heart, once anchored to the prow of Elias's ship, found a permanent home in the shipyard, standing as a monument to the captain's legacy. The retirement, however, was not a journey's end, but the beginning of a new chapter for Elias. He took up residence in a cozy cottage overlooking the harbor, his days filled with the gentle rhythm of the tides and the distant echoes of seafaring tales. The anchor, now a silent companion in the shipyard, seemed to resonate with the captain's sense of nostalgia and the weight of a lifetime at sea. Elias became a storyteller, regaling the townsfolk with tales of distant lands, mythical creatures, and the camaraderie forged among sailors beneath starlit skies. The Seafarer's Heart, bathed in the soft glow of lantern light during evening gatherings, became a focal point for these storytelling sessions, a relic that carried the echoes of maritime adventures. Mariner's Cove, in turn, embraced the Seafarer's Heart as a symbol of its maritime heritage. The anchor became a gathering place for the townsfolk, a site where fishermen shared their daily hauls and young sailors dreamed of the adventures that awaited them beyond the horizon. The legend surrounding the Seafarer's Heart became interwoven with the very fabric of the town's identity. One stormy night, as the wind howled through Mariner's Cove and the waves crashed against the rocky shore, a ship limped into the harbor. The vessel, battered and weary, bore the scars of a tumultuous journey. It was a ghost ship, its crew exhausted and its sails tattered. The townsfolk, guided by the glow of the Seafarer's Heart, rushed to lend a helping hand. As the crew disembarked, their weary eyes met the weathered gaze of Captain Elias Blackwell. The Seafarer's Heart seemed to resonate with a newfound vitality, as if awakening from a slumber. Elias, with a knowing smile, touched the anchor with reverence, a silent acknowledgement of the bond that transcended time and tide. The Seafarer's Heart, once a guardian of Elias's ship, had now become a harbinger of hope for a new generation of sailors. The anchor, bathed in the light of lanterns and the warmth of community, stood tall as a testament to the enduring spirit of Mariner's Cove. The legends whispered around it spoke not just of the past, but of the boundless possibilities that lay ahead, of the uncharted seas awaiting exploration, and of the indomitable courage that sailed alongside every mariner. As Mariner's Cove continued to weather the changing tides of time, the seafarer's heart remained a steadfast symbol, reminding all who beheld it of the timeless connection between land and sea.